Hey guys, let's see what's inside my bag.
First up, we got this Louisville Slugger Meadow bat. Next up, we got this Marucci Cat 9, and it's the travel version. And then we have a other version of Meadow. It's basically just a Woodwig version. And then we have a High Fighter version. And then a Wilson A2000 Padre City Connect glove. And then my navy blue batting gloves. They're Bruce Bolts. Last but not least, my helmet. It was just a Easton helmet, but I just put the sticker off. Bye guys, make sure to subscribe.